Yeah.
Should we share the thought with these folks? Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
How are you? Do any of you need a bracelet?
I got one last week.
Or want to be in a YouTube video?
Oh, yeah.
So the thought this morning, I'm asking people if they know the difference between a survivor and a thriver. So a survivor basically sees every problem as an obstacle, whereas a thriver sees a problem as an opportunity. To them, a problem is just an opportunity dressed in work clothes. So thrivers have the adaptation energy to deal with the reverses in life, the stresses, whereas survivors become overwhelmed when life becomes difficult. One of the big differences between a thriver and a survivor is a thriver is willing to do the hard work that's required. They aren't expecting someone else to fix the problem for them. That's the difference.